And new at 4:30, TDOT engineers are taking a close look at several bridges around downtown Nashville. This is after drivers say concrete fell from the bridges and hit their cars. News 4's Edward Birch is live on Division Street and I-40. Okay, let's talk about it. What did the inspectors find here?
Well, Lauren, TDOT engineers said they inspected these bridges this morning and did not find any signs of damage to this particular overpass or the Broadway overpass after a woman says that her car was hit by a piece of concrete traveling down this stretch of I-40. Now, they also say that they inspect these bridges every 2 years, but if people think something is amiss, they'll come out right away.
It didn't look like the bridges had been hit recently, but it's something that we want to be very sure of.
TDOT engineers look for several things when inspecting a bridge, including loose or deteriorating concrete with the potential to fall into the road. They also check the deck, the overall span, and the piers holding up the bridge during routine inspections.
So we're going to be laying eyes on them at least every 2 years, and I'm talking about looking at every little crack, photographing the bridge, having all that analyzed at headquarters. And we get calls regularly from folks.
The most recent incident we reported on News 4 at 10 last night involved an overpass near I-24 and Murfreesboro Road. A driver said a chunk of concrete fell off the overpass, hitting her car. TDOT inspected the bridge and says it was hit by an oversized load that wasn't reported.
If something just hit your car, and it could have easily been coming from a truck on the road or whatever, but you think, hey, it could have come from a bridge, we'd like to know.
TDOT says engineers are able to tell if concrete fell from an overpass or if the concrete even came from that particular bridge at all.
Something that people don't think about is the different types of concrete. Our engineers can say, well, this looks like a different type of concrete than what's actually on the bridge.
Now, TDOT does keep an updated list of bridge reports, including the last time that a particular bridge was inspected. If you have any questions or concerns or want to report an issue that you think may be happening, click on this story on the News 4 app.